the fairly woeful record for forecasting natural gas revenues. There are two phenomenons there, the dramatic decrease, but seemingly our inability to forecast with accuracy. Now, I think we got better in the last 12 to 18 months, employed a different methodology and got more conservative in the forecasting, but revenues are down, which is one of the reasons we're interested in developing a new industry and finding a new outlet for one of those products that we have in abundance, natural gas.